oceans freeze. Spent 3 long months on the open sea. To the sea, I could take no more. Till my ship hit ground on pressure shore. How was I to know that day that the winds had swept me Wilson's way? Pursued towards me from the east came Wilson and his men on Fulton. Hey! You see, like my face, I pretend that the pressure was an equal place. They tied me to a chair with a giant clip and held a piece of paper to my tent. Then they tossed the chair in a tiny shack and told me not to worry because it soon be back. I loosened up the binds where my hands were lashed and ran towards a cove where my boat was fast. Saying, oh, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Surely these are coming to some real abuse. Maybe in the panic from the nearest tree. So angrily I paddled to the open sea. But the sea was eager to beat me back, and the waves grew huge and deathly black. The gray clouds tumbled over my head, and I feared in my heart that I'd soon be dead. The dismal fog began at last to open up before my eyes. There I saw, to my surprise, chains and specks of islands curled where palm trees dipped and seagulls swirled. I popped my giant palm stone and yelled across the ocean to his ear. I said, Wilson, someday I'll kill you till you die. Oh, Wilson, punch you in the eye. Wilson, punch you in the eye.